Hello everyone. I'm Yoshihito Nakanishi from Japan. I'm a doctoral student at the University of Tokyo. I'm very happy to be here today. I'd like to talk about, introduce my DIY musical instrument project, B.O.M.B, Beat of Magic Box. This is B.O.M.B. Yeah. I'm a musical instrument designer. I've designed some standalone synthesizers for collaborative musical instrument, collaborative performance. After the last year's IASM festival, I introduced my another instrument project, Powder Box. It has sensor-based replaceable interfaces. Recently, I'm developing the musical instrument app, Tri-Nitro. This app has same concept of my DIY musical instruments. In future, I'd like to release this app in the app stores. Okay, it's not related. My gear always can't pass the airport security at one time. Please tell me if there is any solutions to that. Maybe naming is considered one of the reasons. Okay, I'm going to briefly explain about B.O.M.B. B.O.M.B. is a standalone 8-step sequencer for musical performance and sessions. B.O.M.B. allows performers to control pitches by grasping interaction. Yeah. B.O.M.B. has 8 pressure sensors. Like this. Yeah. And this device can record the pitch sequence pattern by the act of turning the device upside down. And B.O.M.B. has 3 musical instrument modes, drum, bass, and lead, which performers can manipulate by shaking interaction or external applications. Like this is bass mode, and this is drum mode. And it has a wireless communication system that synchronizes musical scale and BPM between multiple devices. Yeah. It's sync. Like this. Slowly. Fast. Sorry. Okay. Yeah. And these are, B.O.M.B. has 8 pressure sensors and accelerometer for filter control and scale select switch and BPM controller. For today's performance, I developed a new system using iOS and Bluetooth low energy. I'll show you the live performance using 3 B.O.M.B.s and 3 iOS devices. Okay, just a moment, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.